A school on fire in Queens. This is at PS 132. This is the Ralph Bunche School on 218th Street in the Laurelton neighborhood. That is near the Nassau County border.
The FDNY says the fire began around 5 this morning, and there were reports of flames on the roof before it was knocked down. The school has been undergoing some construction. There are no reports of any injuries.